our God and our Savior, Jesus Christ. This song is great worship song. I also think it should be our prayer that we should live like this, hungry for love.